Hey guys, it's Pure Nor Ice Cream Bar.
And I'm here with Rachel and her lovely character, Beelzebub. Beelzebub is a Dahl Chateau Hugin? Hugin? Hugin. 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 Huge. In. There's a dirty joke in there somewhere. Find it. Go, my children. And we're having a lovely collaboration today. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be like a little bit terrifying, and we're just gonna have an adventure and see what happens. I'm just gonna get started, cause I'm afraid. Can you see my gummy bears? Honestly terrified to drink this. It looks like blood. Should I chase this with a gummy bear? Would that just be really gross and weird? Okay, cheers to you, Beelzebub, wherever I sneak your picture in here. I don't have my frame today, so it's just not here. Just don't worry about it. Cheers! Oh my god, that's Chattanooga whiskey. Beelzebub is like a demon cat spirit thing. Oh my god, I'm like overwhelmed right now. My senses are just overwhelmed. He loves to play pranks and be mischievous and, you know, be a... That's Chattanooga whiskey. I'm gonna try and eat the gummy bear that was soaking in the alcohol. So he's a cat demon who can be like in cat form or like animal demon human form. What? Where is my words? I don't know. Already lost them.
He likes to make fun of people and like play pranks and it's just a hilarious game.
That's probably not at all what he sounds like, but I don't know. Maybe I could be the voice actor for Beelzebub in the cartoon version of his life that's currently being produced. It's not. Well, I might be. I mean, I don't know. It's fine. I'm in a good place because of this. This is good.
I got Beelzebub!
He's adorable. Just look at his cute little face. I want to squeeze it. And maybe like bite his head, like put his head in my mouth and kind of lightly chomp on it. Like a little chomp. It's super cute because Rachel told me this story about how in her home they will hide him around and be like, oh, where is he gonna appear next? On the TV, in the planter, on your mother's tombstone. That's actually going to be a really offensive joke if someone's mother has recently passed. I apologize for that inappropriate joke and for this beverage and all my many other mistakes that I have made. Like this seems inappropriate somehow. I think I'm dying.
That's Chattanooga whiskey. I got Beelzebub just the other day. I got Beelzebub, so I was like, hey, Beelzebub.
That's the theme song to his animated series. Beelzebub, the cat that plays the mischief on you. .com. And the words to this song that I forgot. All the words. Da 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 da. I'm so tired. Oh my god. And that, friends, is Chattanooga whiskey. What is the. Oh god. It's 90 proof. It could be worse. It could be 151. Could have just been a bottle of Everclear. And your forgotten dreams. Now, kids, don't drink Everclear in the bathtub, even if Beelzebub tells you to. Took so much strength. Hey, I feel like a valiant warrior. Look how far I got in this. Beelzebub, are you proud of me? Are you proud of me? So that was the Beelzebub That was the mistake-a-bub. So thank you, Rachel, for collaborating with me. I apologize in advance if you ever decide to make this beverage. It was fun, I had fun. And my mouth tastes like sour candy, just coated. Like someone just took sour candy spray and just sprayed it out in my mouth. Thank you all so much for watching. And if you guys are interested in seeing your Ball Joy Doll character turned into a beverage, you can check out the link below. It's also on my website. I will talk to all of you soon. Bye!